I'll tell you what got me into wine. It was the labels, the descriptions. Ah, oh, it's like the fused spices gives you a rich, intense feeling. For $4.99. Yeah, a lot of cheap bastards in the room. Yeah, that's me. I'll tell you what I don't like about the labels on wine. The serving suggestion. I am done with that serving suggestion because they always make it seem like you've got a classier evening planned. It's like, this wine goes well with lamb. Lamb! I'm not having lamb. I hope this tastes good with Monster Munch.